So, hey guys, today, well, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a new member of our strawberry squad. It is Ellie, and she is going to be in most of my videos. She is my half cousin, and so she's basically here like all the time. Sometimes she's at her dad's house, mm-hmm. and her
because I live with my, so I live with they broke up, and then I have to switch back and forth.
Yeah, and her, she goes to, whenever she's here, she's with her sister.
Yeah.
And so sometimes she's not going to be in the videos because she's not always here. It's also on my iPad.
Yeah.
And I'm allowed to film videos and stuff on my iPad. And the other day, she said she really wanted it to be Easter again so she can find treats and have an Easter egg hunt. So I decided I'd give her an Easter egg hunt, and she's finding all these dolls. So, Ellie, you can come talk with these. Don't look outside the garage. I'm gonna go hide them. You can talk.
Okay, so I've been waiting for Easter to come, but it passed already. So I really wanna do it now, so. Well, she thought of this idea, so. I definitely want to do it because I really want to be Easter, so it just, and I'm standing on a skateboard right now because I'm very short. So, we are going to be doing, I'm going to be looking for LOL dolls. I call them LOL Doll Sweets because I just love that name and I really want to try it. So, I've been calling that name. And if you've been looking forward to stuff that you want to use, it always been like so long since I had to be on this thing. Because you've been looking to try to do it, but it never came on, so I'm on hers, so we're gonna make our own. But she did say she couldn't find them, she said, and so like that's why I am Easter hunt eggs, and so I have to stay in the garage. I'm at her house, so I can't go out there because that's where she's hiding the LOLs. And I can't go in there because I might find them. I can't even go on the trampoline. I'll show you the trampoline. That's the trampoline.
Okay,
and now we are going to go on the Easter hunt.
So before you go, Ellie, here's your basket. So I forgot to tell you guys something, but at the end, if she is successful to find all the dolls, I am going to let her keep a doll or two. So yeah, I'll show you her. I hid one in a really easy spot. Well, a bunch of them.
Was that the easy spot?
That was one of the easy spots. I have another easy spot over there. Just a hint. There you go. Well, none of them are like over here because you would have been able to like see me walking around. So, none of them are like in the driveway area, and also none are in the front yard. So, most of them are in the backyard or side yard. There's one in the side yard. Just letting you know. So you check mostly in the backyard. You're just past the easy one. Nope, turn around. Turn around. Oh, there's another easy one. I'm going to the camera. You just passed it, girl. Ellie. Did you not see that?
No.
That's so easy. You're getting close to one. Okay. There's nothing else. I'll tell you if you pass them. You're getting close to one again.
getting close. So I'm not, I didn't pass.
Look at the camera. You're a really close one.
I am.
You're literally right in front of it. Right out there. Oh! God. Here you go.
That's a squirrel's one.
No, it's just a kind of brick.
Is there any over here?
Yep. There's one over here.
One only, right?
Yes, only one.
What is...
Oh, I found a really good hot spot, but I didn't hide it in there. After we can do like another one. After this, I can hide them in new spots if you want.
How can I not see this?
I think you found all of them. Can I see the dolls that you found? Wait a second. You're missing one person. Yeah? Oh, you passed it. One second. Come here. It's over there somewhere, Ellie. Oh, yeah. Oh, and this is Ellie's sister. Cool. I'll show you a doll that you can keep. You can keep. Because remember, we can do more rounds, so you can keep one of these.
Oh, I like these.
Choose
like
one, and then we'll do another round.
I love Amber, so.
So, that doll's out, because you can keep her. You can go.
Add more in this time.
Okay, I'll go grab more dolls. There you go. Take the camera.
So, now I'm just going to do, like, so,
you know.
Different stuff.
So I'm gonna go add my dolls for Ellie because that wasn't a lot of dolls. Let's see what we're doing. I'm letting Ellie keep
stuff
the doll.
That we are more like Amber. So I don't know like why we don't like doing this. Then I'm changing it.
No.
Why? So now my sister is just, you're just gonna hear annoying sounds. Can you please not get okay, so I'm not leaving now.
Brynn's gonna stay on.
No, Brynn.
Excuse me, I'm gonna Brynn. Go to mom.
No,
they can hear you and this other people can watch this, Ellie, and know that you're fighting with me.
So my sister won't even pause this when we're on the thing and she's not, so that's so rude. But, like, she won't even do it. I'm like, really not. So, no, you're gonna be bad. So, like, for 24 hours? This is so mean.
Excuse me, look at you.
No. So, these are friends songs on TikTok. You love me. like, she won't lower it for me. And then so I don't know why she's not lowering it. Can you lower it? No, she didn't lower it, and I really want her to lower it. Let me watch TikTok. That's so loud. Or look at this. Like, it's so funny. And look at that. So, I don't know why you were watching a dog. I just watched this for now.
I am so stoked about that. So, oh my gosh, neon rideable bear. Oh my gosh, full grown can ride. So, I think for this one, I'll give them two.
It's like we're looking at. I'm not gonna watch. Watch my videos.
Ladies and gentlemen, the volume inside of this bus is astronomical.
It is. Hi, video. We do it. Ready?
I can't.